In this video, we will learn to integrate a general fraction form in which numerator is 1 and the denominator is a general linear form ax plus b. Here, a and b are the constants. Let I be equal to integration of 1 upon ax plus b with respect to x. To simplify the things, I have assumed the ax plus b is equal to u. Differentiated both sides, so we have differentiation of ax plus b with respect to x into differential of x is equal to differentiation of u with respect to u into differential of u. As we know, the differentiation of ax plus b with respect to x is equal to a, and the differentiation of u with respect to u is equal to 1. So we are left with a into differential of x is equal to differential of u. I have taken the a to the right of the equation. So I got the differential of x is equal to 1 upon a into differential of u. Substituted x in I by our assumed value, now the integration I has become the integration of 1 by a into u with respect to u. This is a simple integration. 1 by a is the constant. The integration of 1 by u is the natural log of u. We had solved the integration in terms of u. Now we needed to take back the resultant expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced the u by ax plus b, which we had assumed earlier, and then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Do not forget to add the constant in end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.